यूनिट 6, लेक्चर नंबर 20, एग्जांपल नंबर 7। अ सिंगल स्टेज रेसिप्रोकेटिंग कंप्रेसर इज रिक्वायर्ड टू हैंडल 30 मीटर क्यूब ऑफ एफएडी पर आवर मेजर्ड एट 1 बार एंड 298 केल्विन। द डिलीवरी प्रेशर इज 6.2 बार। इट इज नॉट रिटन हियर। डिलीवरी प्रेशर इज 6.2 बार and speed is 450 rpm. The volumetric efficiency is 75%, mechanical efficiency is 80%, isothermal efficiency is 76%. Calculate indicated mean effective pressure and power required to drive compressor. Here FAD is given 30 meter cube per hour. We have to write FAD in meter cube per minute, which is 0.5 meter cube per minute. With FAD always pressure and temperature will be atmospheric, therefore atmospheric pressure 1 bar, atmospheric temperature 298 Kelvin, delivery pressure P2 6.5 bar, volumetric efficiency 75%, speed 450 rpm, mechanical efficiency 80% and isothermal efficiency 76%. Here atmospheric pressure and atmospheric temperature are given, suction pressure and suction temperature are not given, therefore we have to consider atmospheric condition is equal to suction condition. In this problem, we have to calculate indicated mean effective pressure and power required to drive compressor. In last lecture, we have studied the expression for work done or power for mean effective pressure. The formula for mean effective pressure or the formula for power when mean effective pressure is given is W dot is equal to PM into VS into N upon 60. We have to calculate PM. Therefore, first of all, we have to calculate W dot VS. N is given. To calculate W dot, let us first calculate m dot, because FAD is given. M dot is equal to P atmospheric FAD by 60 upon RT atmospheric. M dot is equal to 9.74 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg per second. In this problem, isothermal efficiency is given. Value of small n is not given. In this problem, value of small n, index of compression and expansion, is not given. Therefore, we cannot use W dot is equal to n upon n minus 1 MRT1 P2 by P1 raised to power n minus 1 upon n minus 1. Therefore, isothermal efficiency is given here. Isothermal efficiency is equal to W iso upon W poly. Therefore, we will calculate isothermal efficiency, isothermal power, W dot iso is equal to MRT1, M dot RT1, LN P2 by P1. It is at W iso. Now, isothermal efficiency is equal to W iso upon W dot. From this equation, we will calculate W dot, which is polytropic power. We have to calculate Vs. Vs is equal to V1 minus V4 upon, volumetric efficiency is equal to V1 minus V4 upon Vs. Therefore, we have to calculate V1 minus V4 first. Let's calculate. M dot equal to number of acting P1 V1 minus V4 upon RT1 into N by 60. From this, we'll calculate V1 minus V4. Volumetric efficiency is given V1 minus V4 upon Vs. From this, we'll calculate Vs. Now put this Vs in W dot. W dot equal to PM Vs, PM into Vs N upon 60. Now this, from this equation, calculate Vs. PM.